you perhaps don't feel it because you are in it, but you are an inspiration to people that also are struggling with this and that see you playing basketball at this high level. What do you want people to know? Do you have a message for them?
First of all, thank you. It really makes me happy, because one of the things why I did this and like why I shared it, because I know some people who has it, but when I first have it, the first thing I did was to try find some athletes who has the same thing, right? Like who has a MS and like plays pro or like, you know, things like that. And I couldn't find a lot of people. Like there is, I guess that people who has that, they don't really want to share it too. Because you can have it, everybody is so different, like every patient is so different and has so different like things and symptoms, and you know, everything is so different. It's not like two people have the same thing, which is weird because we have the same like disease, but it's not same at all. So I was just like, when I found one person who has it in check and like he played basketball and he was older, but you know, like he already, and he couldn't walk for, I don't know, a few months. And then I saw even the video about him and like things like that. It really inspired me to like, okay, it helped me and it really helped my parents do that. Okay, it's going to be okay. It's no big deal. You know, people do that every day, but we just don't know about it. So I just wanted to share this so more people know about MS, like what it is, what it can cause, because not a lot of people, like since I have it, a lot of people ask me what exactly it is, like what it does to me, and if I can ever get rid of it, you know, like things like that. So I want to be more like shared awareness too, and let to people who has it or like has different kind of chronic illness or like, you know, these things to just, they struggle, that it's okay to struggle and it's gonna be okay. It just really takes time. It's a cliche, but it does.